So what's up guys, I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I will show you how you can disable your Bing in your Windows 10 start menu or search bar. Just let me show you. So this is the search bar. So if you type something, then this will search for your entire computer, and then if it can find it on your computer, then it will search on the web. But the thing is, we don't want it, because who wants Bing as their search engine? We have Google Chrome or other browser, and we can search it on Google if we want to search it on the internet. So if you don't want Bing here, you just want to disable it and just want to search on your PC and nothing else, then this video is right for you. So just let me show you how you can do this. So just let me first show you that how this Bing will show you. Like if I search for anything, then it is showing that open results in browser Bing. So this is a Bing powered search menu. So this is the thing. So if you want to disable this Bing from your Windows 10 start search menu, so then what you have to do is you have to download only this file. This is really simple. Other video will be complicated. They will say you to make registry and many other things, but I am making this video as simple as possible. So you have to just download this file and then you have to just open it, okay? Then you have to click run. So then you have to press yes, and then you have to press again yes. Then they will say the keys and values contained in has been successfully added to registry. It will be really simple. You have to just download this file and then press okay, yes. Then now let me show you that if it is disabled or not. Okay, so after doing this, then what you have to do is you have to just restart your PC. So I will be back after restarting my PC. So after restarting your PC, then your Bing should be disabled. So just let me show you that now if I type something and if it is not found on my desktop, then this will not show me the Bing result. So the Bing is now fully disabled from your start menu. So now if you want to enable it again, or if you need to enable it, then how you can do it, the process is really simple. I will also show you that you have to download just this file. So if you just download this file and then you have to just like enable disabling it, you have to just again open it and then click run, and then click yes, and then again click yes, and then click ok. So now your Bing is again enabled. So just you have to now what you have to just restart your PC again, and then your Bing will be enabled. So this was the method. So hope you guys enjoyed this. If you do, then please hit the like button, and if you have faced any problem, then just let me know that in the comment section below. Or if you have any suggestion about my videos, what should I do next, then just let me know that in the comment section below. So thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Signing out.